an eye out for the men's 4-minute T53 and 10-8.
Now we've got quite a few field events starting. We understand there may have been a major change in one of the events earlier this morning. The top two on our live results system have now been all given as no throws. It was the women's shot put, but we'll have a little bit more on that for you later. Men's javelin F46 coming in, all the big names here, including Dinesh Priyanta, Herath Muddy Yansalage of Sri Lanka, Dogan Ismail Van Staden, Devendra of India, Daniel Garner as well of Argentina, and Benaventura of Mexico. So men's javelin F46, and this is one of the arm amputee categories. It's the third of the four. 48.408 is his lifetime best.
He's already won a gold in the discus as well as Hao Jianbao at these championships. So big things no doubt expected from himself in the javelin throw as well. There we go, 40.39, so he's way off his personal best, which is around 4 meters more than that. But it's a start nonetheless. Devendra Jajharia. The best he has thrown in the past. He holds the world record as well. Quite long, that one. He won gold back in 2013. He's the defending champion. That is a championship record as well of 59.06.
We'll have the medal ceremony for this very shortly. Just tell you what happened in the women's shot put at 53. Nedima Bahrain won. Stetsiaku Ukraine was in second place. Now, for some reason, all of their marks have been nullified. It means Dimitra Korokita of Greece is the new champion. Pamela Lejeune of Canada in second place. And Deirdre Mongan of Ireland gets the bronze.
So back to the javelin throw. Jan van Staden of South Africa with his first attempt. 45.49, a lifetime best thrown this year. And that first throw of his will certainly go very close to it. .46.23, that's a personal best for Van Staden and takes him into second place behind Devendra Jajharia.
Now a competitor from Sri Lanka.
Dinesh Priyanta Herath Muddy Yansalage of Sri Lanka with his first attempt. .50.17, a very, very good personal best for the Sri Lankan. Devendra of India, the defending champion, he leads at present, 59.06, a championship record. Van Staden in second place, a personal best of 46.23, and that is a 44.21 for Herath to get his work underway. He's in third position.
كان يبي بالنسبه لي سي سباق مين اتمثل في اخراج السيدات وعلي مقبله على
Next on track,
women's
100 meter
T11 at semi-final. Men's javelin throw F46. It is Mohamed Ismail with his first throw of the competition. Bronze medalist back in 2013 in Lyon. As he looks to 2 years later, improve two places and attempt to pick up the gold. So Ismail with 48-48. He moves in to second position after his first throw in the F46 javelin throw. Up now it's China's Guo Chunliang. Oh. 61-91, his best. So we're in world record territory if he gets it right. That yellow line you see out there is the world record, which is held by Devendra of India. That's 62.15, set back in September 2004. That throw there is rather big. China having a wonderful championships. And that is a wonderful throw, 58.71, moving Guo into second place behind Devendra, who's thrown the championship record recently. Mexico's Gabriel Bonaventura. That's his first throw, and that looked quite good. Well, we're getting news in that it looks like Terezina Guglielmina could miss out on the final of the 100 metres T11 defending champion.
Two athletes right at the bottom had the same time as fastest losers, and I think it's going to thousands of a second because we've only got eight lanes here and we can't have five girls in a final.
Personal best there for the Mexican, Elisa Gabriel Bonaventura, 49.64. He's in fourth place, the first attempt for Germany's Matthias Uwe Schultz. Well, that could be a real shock, couldn't it? World record holder, championship record holder, defending champion, Terezina Guglielmina. Silver already in two events this week in the 200 metres and 400 metres, which she went into favourite, Lu Kuqing winning those with gold. And she may be out, Guglielmina, before even getting to the final. Well, Schultz, 45-52 with his first attempt, takes him into sixth place. Devendra of India still leading with a championship record of 59-06.
Now, that women's shot put, by the way, I was telling you about earlier, there were appeals against the results by Canada and Ireland against Svetlana Svetsyuk because they felt that she wasn't following the proper shot put rule in her throwing action. Now, the jury of appeal have watched the official video and they have classed all of her events as being invalid. And that, I can only surmise, is what has also happened to Fatemeh Nedim of Bahrain, who was the original winner. So two dispatched from that. The medal ceremony for that is in the next few minutes, 10 minutes time.
Classes F51 to 57 feature athletes competing in a seated position.
Well,
increases in classes F55 to F57.
Prokhorov there, 40.60 into eighth place. And we have news that of Guglielmina, Guillermo Soares de Santana, who's been running with her as a guide in this competition due to her normal guide who picked up an injury beforehand. So it may well be a reason as to why she is struggling a little bit compared to her normal form and picking up gold medals.
Yeah, we did see her in the 200 and 400, struggling across the line with her guide, and I think he's actually hurt himself in the event yesterday, unable to turn up for the 100. She's got a new guide, and you know, all the work that they need to do together to get in rhythm is just basically thrown out the window.
Abdel Rassel, Mashikari of Iran, 50.14. He's the second to last thrower. This man here is the last thrower, Daniel Gorna of Argentina, with his first effort. Everyone will have gone through one round then. But that's interesting news, isn't it, on Terezina Guilhermina. Gold in the 100 metres in 2012 London and 2013 in the World Championships. And it looks as though she is out at the semi-final stage in the 100 metres T11. That will be a major shock and a big, big talking point. 40.09 for Daniel Gorna with his first effort. Time to go back to the men's javelin throw, F46. Second round throw of Hu Junliang. The second round. ...58.71 in his first round throw, and that's not too far off it. Not too far at all. Now, Devendra in his first round throw of India through 59.06. That's a championship record. And that there is very, very close to it.
Ah, now, the women's shot put F53 medal ceremony, which was due to come up, it is being re-protested, so the medal ceremony will not be coming for the time being. Presumably one of the two athletes' delegations who saw the results knocked off, Bahrain and Ukraine, are appealing.
59 on the button for Gu Junliang. So he's only 6 centimetres now behind the leader, Devendra of India.
Guilhermina, by the way, it went down to thousands of a second. Guilhermina lost out by 3 thousandths of a second on a place in the final.
Mexico's Gabriel Buenaventura, 51.74 for him, an improvement into third place for him. And it is also a South American record, 51.74. So back to the men's javelin throw, F46 final. Devendra of India with a championship record first up. That one doesn't look quite as far. He held the championship record set back in 2013 of 57.04 before he broke it with his opening throw. 59.06. And he's broken his own record 3 times so far. 58.68. It doesn't beat the first result, though, of 59.06, but he still leads out in front. South Africa's Jan van Staden. Representing Algeria, Nazima Saifi. His third attempt, 46.23. His opening mark, a lifetime best. A few metres down on his second attempt, only 42.37. And this one may struggle to get up towards that 46 mark with his opener. Of Algeria. 43.07. He stays in 7th place. Herath Muria Sanlega. No change in the Not a name that rolls off the tongue naturally, but we're getting there. So has he improved on his earlier efforts? Yes, he has. 47.57. That takes him into seventh position. Hamza Doğan of Turkey, his third attempt. He's currently bottom of the pile in 12th. Can he improve that? Possibly not, I'd say.
So Santos now in silver for Brazil and Mohamed in bronze for Syria. Four competitors have gone.
He did throw a season best, though, of 34.43 in his first attempt. 33.66 after that. What's this one, though? .32.88, so he remains in 12th position. Does Hamza Doğan. Mohamed Ismail of Egypt, he's in fifth position. His third attempt. 48.48, that's big. 48.48, his first. He fouled his second. Has he improved? That looks quite good. His season best, 48.97.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony.
He may well have just eclipsed it. And he has 49.11. He moves into fifth position now. Well, there's the chalk. In case you're wondering what that is, there it is, the white powder. Very, very humid here in Doha. Very important for the athletes to make sure that with the chalk on the hand, it allows the grip to be much better. Second position, the Chinese athlete, Guo Chun Liang. His third attempt, 59 meters, his best so far. He only trails the championship record holder, Devendra, by 6 centimeters. What has he got? Well, I can tell you, he has quite a lot.
The silver medal.
58.71 for his first throw. 59.00 for his second. He was 6 seconds behind Devendra of India, who is the defending champion. And China have moved into first place through Guo Chun Liang, 59.21. That is a championship record. Well, what an opening to this javelin competition. The championship record from Devendra of India of 59.06 now just becomes the personal best, because 59.21 of Guo Chun Liang, who takes him back into first place.
Very interesting conditions here for the athletes this evening. You spoke earlier about the chalk because of the humidity, but also the wind. It's moving around, it's changing directions. I looked up earlier and half the flags on the top of the stands were blowing one way and the other half were blowing the other way.
Gabriel Buenaventura of Mexico. It was a continental record he set with his second attempt of 51.74. He's in third position. A little bit less though, that white mark you saw just after where the javelin landed was the 50 meter mark, so this will be just under that when the official measurement comes in. .49.36, so he remains in third position. Germany's Matthias Juve Schultz, he's sixth, 47.77, his best effort. very consistent. That kept around the same mark for the German.
Next in the field, getting underway shortly, men's long jump T36 final. And there are the athletes lined up on the
46.85. Stays in sixth.
Including the world record holder.
That looks like a man who means business.
Of Russia, the world record is 566.
Nikita Prokhorov. Gold medalist in the European Championships last year. Ooh, that is tight. That is tight. I think it's going to be a red flag.
And he's walked across the line anyway, so not to bother.
There we go. Makes it simple. Well, Prokhorov. Fouls in his third attempt. And the European champion is in trouble. 10th position, 44-46, his best throw. And that is that. He is out of the competition. He will not be in the final three rounds. So that is a huge shock already. Nikita Prokhorov, European champion in Swansea last year, is out of the competition. Meshikari of Iran.
Yes!
.54 to start with, his best so far. He was a silver medalist back in Lyon 2 years ago. .49.87, so he's in fourth position and he'll be going through to the second round of throwing. Gorner's on the cusp, he's eighth. Well, 40.09, he may be on his way out of the competition as well. The 19-year-old Argentine. So Gorner in 11th place, that's the end of him as well. 39-34, his competition comes to an end. So that's how it is after round three. Guo Chunliang, a championship record of 59.21, leads the way. Devendra, who had the championship record of 59.06, defending champion, he's in second position. Gabriel Buenaventura, Mershikari, Ishmael, and Schultz make up the top six. Mohamed Ishmael in the fourth round. He's in fifth place in the javelin. Oh, he likes it, doesn't he? He likes it. He certainly gave that some. Bouncing up and down after that. Oh, he likes it indeed. 52-68. A new African record and moves him into third position. What a throw indeed.
Second place, 59.06, World China, 59.21. China's lead at the top of the medal table is ever growing.
That there is Mershikari of Iran. His fourth attempt, 51-41. It is his best so far. Moves him into fifth position, but it's not good enough to be up into the medal positions. Mexico's Gabriel Bonaventura. Fourth attempt.
Here he goes. This is his fourth round attempt.
Area record a little earlier with his second attempt. That was 51.74. That one, though, is not up near it. Just a bit of a stumble there towards the end as he got his feet a bit tight as he was about to release. Quite a bit lower than the 51.74. Well, that's around 6.5 meters down on what he did in his second round. So he's in fourth position. Now here's the man who is looking to get back his championship record. It's now only a personal best, 59.06 with his very first throw. He trails China's Guo Chunliang. His fourth attempt of the competition. Some effort has gone into that. It is a white flag. Plenty of strapping on the shoulder there for the Indian. Didn't get mad in the celebrations, but he liked it. Perhaps that might tell the story why. 58.05, so he remains in second position in his silver medal place. Now from China, the man who Devendra was trying to chase down, Guo Chunliang. Championship record with his third throw. 59.21. What can he do here?
What?
Oh. Ah.
Well, it's out there, but I don't think he likes it as much as what he did with his last one. That was a brilliant throw, his third of the competition. .55.76, so it doesn't improve. But he does stay in first position.
Men's long jump T36, because news here that Yevgeny Toshunov of
Jan van Staden of South Africa. Currently in eighth position. Personal best though, 46.26.
As coming to this event in fine form, he's continuing that, equaling the world record.
He's got some work to do. That's his fifth throw. The 46.26 was the lifetime best. But if he wants to get up into the bronze medal positions, he's got about 6 meters or so. He needs to get further with the javelin. .55.51. So he remains in eighth position. So the man from Sri Lanka, Harith Mudaliga.
So the top three
his fifth row. He's in sixth position. Does he like it? I think he might. 48.46. His best throw of the competition so far. But he's in sixth position.
So anyway, we're going to go back to the Mexican Benaventura in the men's javelin final at 46. Trying to claw his way up into the top three. He's not very far away. Only around 2 meters down, 51.74, coming in the second round.
Seven, the triple jump silver medalist from the USA, Roderick Townsend Roberts. 53.85
for
Mishikari. And in lane eight, representing
lifetime best. He's in third place. And this year, Gabriel Benaventura, currently lying in fifth place. North American record, 51.74. This is penultimate attempt. Still around the same area. Needs to improve by a meter to go to fourth and by two to go third above Mishikari. Well, he won't improve. He'll stay in fifth place despite that 51.25. But it's still very impressive throwing, as that's another one beyond the old area record. Here comes the reigning world champion and the 2004 Paralympic champion from Athens, Devendra Jaharia. Full name. So here comes Devendra. Lifetime best, 59.06. Was a championship record as well, but it's been superseded by Go with his fine throw of over 60. That's a good try again by Devendra. That'll be around 55, 56 meters. Devendra is the world record holder, going back to his Athens success at the Paralympic Games, 62.15. About 7 meters shy of that. This is the man who's getting ever closer. Gu Chun Lang with that championship record earlier of 59.21. This is second last throw of the competition. Leading only by about 15 centimeters, but that's a long one. Now that gold line is the world record mark. That's held by Devendra from 11 years ago. He didn't pass it from what I could see. That's an immense throw by Go.
The judge just in the way there.
Obviously unable to have 100% power. It's getting better for him, though. It's getting much better.
He chucks the Usain Bolt classic stance.
61.89 improves his championship record. And he's going further and further. So here's how things stand at the moment in the men's javelin with one round to go. Gu Chun Liang with the championship record, 61.89. Devendra in second place for India. And Mishikari third. Just over a meter from Egypt's Mahmoud Ismail. Mishikari Final throw in the javelin. Lifetime best in round five, 53.85. Needs to hit 60 meters. And that wasn't it. So it will be bronze for the Iranian Mishikari. Lifetime best for him also. Silver medal 2 years ago in Lyon at the last World Championships, and now for Mishikari it is bronze. Buenaventura of Mexico. Area record. This is a continental record. 51.74 in the previous round. That is short of 50. Just over 45 by the looks of it. For Gabriel Buenaventura of Mexico. He will finish in fifth place. So time for Devendra again. Doing the Parasport events at the Commonwealth Games in India, staged the Commonwealth in 2010. On the same program as the able-bodied athletics. So here comes Devendra. His final fleeing for glory. He's still the world record holder for now. 59.06 earlier.
Impairments typically affect the ability to control legs, trunk, arms, and hands.
It's another long one. Well, I don't think it's his best of the night. It's down around 58 meters. And it means it will be silver for Devendra. The outgoing world champion will be back on the podium again this time. There will be a silver medal around his neck. 57.96. And here's our winner, Gu Qinlang of China. World champion for the second time. Dethroned by Devendra in Lyon, but now he gets his revenge. Championship record as well. Now, can he take Devendra's world record away? That is 62.15. He was only a matter of centimetres away. That is very close again. But it's fallen marginally short. It's around 61 and a bit metres. The gold line is the world record mark. And that's how he wanted to round off.
He knows that one's close. He's waiting eagerly to find out his distance.
Obviously, where he is, very difficult for him to see, as it's at crown level, 62 meters away, 61.38. It was a championship record earlier on for Gu. For the second time in three world championships, he is the world champion. I'll make that 23 gold medals for China now. And time for the evidence and the bold stance again.
I think that's a postmodern approach on the bold stance there, holding the Chinese flag.
Well, he was successfully in Beijing a couple of months ago. Great athletics, three world golds for Usain Bolt, and very popular figure in China again. Always does well in Chinese side. So Gu is our world champion again. Championship record, 61.89, with Devendra with the silver. 60-ish for India, and Mishikari with the bronze for around 53.85. Ishmael just missing it.